Many hunters and jumpers experience balance issues in the approach to a line. There are a lot of exercises which can help in the improving of the connection and rhythm and instill the basic physics associated with entering the line in perfect balance. Here is one exercise of many which can improve the attention and coordination of your horse toward a line. Canter to trot transitions presented in the approach to a 72-foot line will create the correct physics for proper connection and impulsion to instill balance. The initial transition is the most important area for the exercise and where the rider needs to correct tendencies of falling on the forehand or inverting in the approach. Uphill connection with impulsion from canter to trot, and trot in a relaxed rhythm as you get closer toward the base of the fence, therefore allowing you to canter out evenly in 6 strides. Once you and your horse have achieved the necessary connection with impulsion and rhythm, finalize the exercise by cantering in, maintaining a 12-foot rhythm, with cantering out in 5 strides.